Okay, let's talk about what comes with the system. Actually, this system, I bought it from Japan, and the box is all in English. You can see that. And what's inside the box is actually the machine, the UX50 itself, and a cradle. This cradle, it comes with all kinds of ports, and I'll talk about it later. And it comes with, of course, the adapter. And there's a little dongle for your if you use it outside, then you know, just plug it right in underneath there. So it gives you the VGA, the regular Ethernet connections, and the monitor output, as you can see right here. So, and other than that, well, you got a little strap. What this does is actually you put this adapter into it, so then you can fasten every cables that you have here, as well as this little dongle, and it fits in there. So then it's all in one piece, so you won't lose any of your items when you traveling. And it comes with a little bag, and it fits really, really good. Why this one is good is because the foam itself, it's so thick, and it gives all kinds of protections for your UX50. And there is a manual. It's in Japanese, and this is the recovery disc, which is in Japanese.